Hi everybody, I'm Pastor Brady.
And I'm Deaconess Marissa.
And welcome back to another episode of Pete
and D.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Heaven's Kitchen. The show that combines two of your favorite things, that being Bible stories and food. Here's our host, Head Chef Helen. And let's not forget her junior chef, Cooking Craig.
Welcome to Heaven's Kitchen.
Today we are very excited to talk about Jesus with you.
You better believe it. Today we have a very excellent Easter recipe to cook up with you.
But that's enough chit-chat. Let us get rolling. Well, Head Chef Helen, I think it's time to tell all our viewers out there what we're going to be making today.
Today, we are going to be making empty tomb rolls.
Here's what you'll need.
Marshmallows, cinnamon sugar, melted butter, crescent rounds or dough, a plate, and a baking sheet.
Now, before we get started, we're going to want to make sure that our oven is preheated to 375.
Well, golly, Head Chef Helen, I think we're all set for our first step. So, what do we do?
First thing, Junior Chef, what you're gonna wanna do is get your dough. And I don't mean deer or money. Give it a good whack.
Did it open?
No. Give it a good whack.
You didn't mean you need to do it?
Give it a good whack. Be sure to give it a good whack.
Perfect. Thanks, Head Chef Helen.
Now that your dough has exploded, you can put it on your baking sheet. Next, you're going to want to sprinkle your cinnamon sugar on your plate.
Now it's time for my favorite part. We're gonna take the marshmallows, dip it in the butter, and then roll it in the cinnamon sugar.
Once you have your marshmallows coated, go ahead and wrap them in the dough. Now just repeat those steps until you're ready to bake. And for extra flavor, you can roll the whole thing in butter and cinnamon again. Next, you're gonna put your rolls in the oven for 9 to 10 minutes.
Now, before you get baking, make sure there's a responsible adult like Head Chef Helen there to supervise. And now, we wait. When the timer goes off, make sure you're wearing oven mitts like this. Then go ahead and retrieve your empty tomb rolls.
When they're done, they should look something like this. And when you break them open, you will see
that the tomb is empty.
Thanks for joining us on Heaven's Kitchen today. We can't leave you without a little devotion.
Now, today's devotion in the form of our recipe is really pretty simple. In our recipe, the marshmallow represents Jesus.
The dough represents the tomb.
And the time it spent in the oven represents the 3 days that Jesus spent in the tomb. Now, when we took the baking sheet out of the oven, we saw that our rolls were empty, just like the tomb that Easter morning.
This fun recipe reminds us that Jesus rose on Easter Sunday and the tomb was empty. He has risen.
He has risen indeed. Alleluia. Will you pray with us?
Dear God, we thank you for the empty tomb and the miracle of the resurrection. Amen.